Broadmoor Hospital is the front line of nursing. Staff keep the lid on 500 of the most dangerous and criminally insane men and women in Britain. The more infamous inmates include the Yorkshire Ripper and Ronnie Cray. Among the others are murderers, rapists and arsonists. The 500-strong Prison Officers Association have been staging a series of 24-hour overtime bans. They claim they need another 100 extra staff to cope.
If you've got six staff that know what they're doing and are experienced in dealing with violent people, you can control any man, however big, however strong he is. But if there's two of you trying to do it, then you're all going to get hurt. It's as simple as that.
The staff are even angrier over the government's review of nurses' pay, which regrades them according to their responsibilities. They've been put at the bottom of the scale, giving some an increase of just £20 a year. Low morale plus rocketing local house prices have forced more than 80 experienced nurses away recently to be replaced by 30 inexperienced recruits. Dennis Street, attacked twice by patients, including having part of an ear bitten off, says the hospital is waiting to explode.
There's no morale at all. But there was very low morale before, but now it's non-existent.
If we don't do something now, the staff will be leaving and leaving and leaving, and the situation will get to a stage one day where there will not be any staff turning up at the door.
Nurses are unlikely to ever vote for an all-out strike, but an overtime ban lasting a month or more would inevitably plunge the hospital into a crisis. Tonight, the Department of Health said whatever action is taken, security at Broadmoor won't be compromised. Ken Andrew, Thames News.